In this video, I'm going to show you some ChatGPT SEO prompts to quickly rank on Google. First, you need to click the link in the description to get the AIPRM for ChatGPT Chrome extension. Once you've added it, ChatGPT will open with the extension installed. Next, click on the Outrank article prompt. Then, find a piece of content from one of your competitors that is ranking on the first page of Google. I can use How to Make an App as an example. The first organic search result in Google is a blog post from 2021, so this presents a great opportunity to create a better and more current piece of content. So I'm going to copy the URL, paste that into our Outrank ChatGPT prompt, and now ChatGPT is going to create an SEO-optimized version of that blog post. I think you're going to be amazed by how good this actually is. So now we can see our full blog post here, and it's pretty impressive. It's broken down into 5 steps. It's very easy to read, and it's an ideal blog post for beginners. It's good to note that this is not a direct copy of the existing blog post. The original post consisted of 10 steps, but the condensed version still contains all necessary information. I think ChatGPT did a great job in creating an improved version that has the perfect amount of content. However, the version created by ChatGPT may only serve as a first draft. You can improve it and update it with any other relevant information to make it as useful as possible for readers. Then once you've got it ready, you can go ahead and publish it on your website. Backlinks are important for ranking on Google, so I recommend getting the Keyword Everywhere Chrome extension. Just click the link in the description and add it to Chrome. It is a paid tool, but it's pay-as-you-go and starts at $10, so it's perfect for beginners. Once enabled, you can see the search volume for the keyword, which is an indication of how much traffic the top result is getting. You can also see the backlinks, which are other sites that are linking to the blog post, giving it authority in Google's eyes. To build backlinks, you can contact the people who linked to the original article and ask them to link to your new updated article. By clicking one of the backlinks, we are brought to a website. Scrolling down, we find the text "Design the App Yourself" with a clickable link behind it. The link appears in the bottom left of the screen, so we know this is the backlink to the blog post ranking on the first page of Google. So now we can contact the person who linked to the original article and ask them to link to your new updated article. Let's have a look at another ChatGPT SEO prompt that can help you rank quickly in Google. Click on the keyword strategy prompt and type in your keyword. For example, how to use ChatGPT. You'll get a table of keywords that you can use for your SEO strategy. This table will include the keywords, an indication of the search intent, whether people are looking to buy or just educate themselves, a suggested title for the piece, and a meta description. This is a great way to map out your keyword strategy and can be passed on to a team member or freelancer to speed up content creation. Another great prompt that can help you reach the first page of Google. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe for more and check out my other content. Thanks for watching.